Hey everybody, it's Streets coming back at you with today's YouTube video. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the video. Okay, today let's see, we're gonna find a contract. So let's see what we can get. We could do the cultivating contract right there. We're already on it because we have a cultivator, I believe. So let's go get it. It's coming out of winter time, so our tractor's a little bit snowy for some reason still. Yeah, let's hook this thing up. Let's take our own cultivator, and we'll make pure profit off this, because we need the money. What field was that again? 57, it should be right by us, I believe. So let's get over there. Don't hit our truck. I don't know why my tires are white. Maybe it'll come off of them. Where's this 57 at? Let's try to find it. No, we almost wrecked. Okay, we're on the road. We better turn on our hazards here. Field 57, where are you at? It's gotta be right over here somewhere. Well, let's get over to it. All right, we're starting on field 57. So let's see what we can do with it. Pretty big field. So it's gonna take a minute. Could've got over a little bit too. But it's pure profit. I mean, we're using our own equipment, so. We need the money to where we're going to plow for our field. Fields, I guess I should say. And we need to clean up his tractor. It is pretty dirty. Pretty darn dirty. Okay. Whip this tractor around and keep going at it. Tell me we don't have access to land. We got a contract. Let's put some music on, I guess. I like to put music on when we're doing these contracts. It's a big field. Scaring the birdies. Not doing too bad though, 9 miles an hour, that's pretty good. I feel like we need to make a loop around the field though. This, we don't want to be running into the railroad tracks, that's probably dangerous. So let's do that. Oh, not quite that tight of a turn. Make some headland passes around here. There's our farm right over there. We're gonna have to add some buildings and we keep getting equipment. Maybe one of these days we'll get out of debt with the chickens. Never know. take his field. You know something? We didn't check with the if anything was for sale, but that's alright, we're doing a contract, so I don't have the money for anything anyway. I think our next thing we would need would be a plow. Let's check what we got to lose. No, tractor. Okay. We'd have to loan money anyway to buy anything. Let's keep going with this. We're still going at it, at least. I don't know how far we are along, but we made a head pass, or headland. Doing a second one. Like a creek right there. The water, I guess. Come on, scoot over. We're not, like, getting a lot of it here. Not bad for a used piece of equipment. This cultivator works pretty good. Definitely be using them on our own fields as well. With the train. So with a couple passes we made 24%, so that's not bad. Not bad at all. Plugging along here.
Thank you.
Okay, we about got this contract wrapped up. Not long at all now. Not too long at all. Ooh, dude, scaring the birds off. Birdies. Little birdies. Come on. Yep, 98%. Figured I knew we were getting close. So we can get paid and start working on our fields. Getting them ready to be planted and all that good stuff. There we go. She's finished up. We're going to finish this swipe and call it. They must going to be finishing the rest of it themselves. So, let's fold this thing up. Farm's right in front of us, so that's good. Turn on our flashers because we're going to be heading out the road. Let's collect. There we go. Let's cut back through here and take this baby home. Hope you all enjoyed today's video. If you did, hit that like button, subscribe, notifications bell, share it. Sharing's caring. But anyway, I do thank everybody that watches the video. You guys are great. You're the best community out there. I thank you for all the support. My family thanks you for all the support. And I just have a great day, and life's a journey. Don't forget to enjoy it now.